I'm your 2013 Miss Montana, Sheridan Pope.
Out here in Montana, we know how to find the beauty in the small things. From agates in the mud to this petrified wood in my hand, we are sure to use our resources. Let me show you a little bit about it.
Montana seems like a whole lot of nothing and yet everything at the same time. Booming agriculture and oil industry have put us on the map, and that's exactly what I plan to do at Miss America. Growing up in Montana taught me the value of hard work. I never had professional dance training, big organizations readily available at my fingertips, or even a shopping mall in a 4-hour radius. When I had a goal, it was up to me and solely me to find a way to get it done. Hard work isn't our only admirable quality, though. Our communities are stronger than ever, which has really cultivated the passion for teamwork and great social skills, since everyone and their dog knows what you're up to.
This is my sister, Caitlin. She's the reason that I am who I am today. She has a very special message for everyone. What do you want to say, Kate? Watch.
Welcome to Big Sky Country!
I'm so obsessed. My heart is bound to be right.
As your representative, I've been training diligently to show America everything we have to offer. Through my platform, Possibilities for Disabilities, Inclusion Education, I hope to be the face of a new education reform. I want to promote empowered education and a compassionate classroom culture. We are currently preparing students for jobs and technologies that don't yet exist in order to solve problems we don't even know are problems yet. We can't solve problems by using the same thinking we employed when we created them. Is your child's education preparing them to be successful in a new world with new obstacles? Join me in my mission to reform our education, provide opportunities, lessons, and a fruitful classroom culture for all people. Support inclusive education.
Growing up in Montana has not only allowed me to develop my platform, but live it. Through our inclusive communities, we've brought disabilities into possibilities. And I couldn't be any happier with the way that I've been raised. I hope to bring my values as a Montanan to the rest of America as your America's choice.